Les quiero dar a todos ustedes las muy buenas tardes y bienvenidos al tercer Salsa y Salud. Do I have to say it in English? I will say it in English. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the third Salsa y Salud.
How y'all doing? My name is Alexander Ansari, and this is
Viviana Ayala.
And we work for a nonprofit organization called Stay Diverse.
Most people like to focus on what makes us different. Our goal is to focus on what makes us the same.
And we stay diverse together.
Free Syria,
and we stay diverse.
We stay diverse together.
You know, we've come here tonight for a very, very special occasion. Salsa y Salud. And this year, la evolución de la salsa, the evolution of salsa.
I traveled to different countries and I saw salsa dancing everywhere, from Japan to India to different parts of the U.S. Everywhere salsa is celebrated. It allows us to experience culture on a different level.
¿Quiere más? All right, así me gusta.
From the 1900s to the 1960s, the island of Cuba was Latin music's creative epicenter. There, musicians ruled the nightlife scene and dance halls during what is known as Latin music's golden era. Salsa continues to bring people together like no other music.
Esclavo soy, negro nací. Negro es mi color y negra mi suerte. Pobre de mí.
The power of its rhythms, its raw energy, its magic, and of course, its dance.
Ay, 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 y que ya. Esquilones de plata, bueyes rumbones. Es así que son señas de labradores